Throughout the Jim Crow era, lynching posed a danger to blacks, especially in the South. In the 1930s, there was a concerted effort to pass legislation in the U.S. Congress to outlaw the practice. Maripol saw this as an opportunity to contribute to the political debate when he ran across a picture of in a civil rights magazine, and this is a quote from Maripol. Way back in the early 30s, he said, I saw a photograph of a lynching published in a magazine devoted to the exposure and elimination of racial injustice. It was a shocking photograph and haunted me for days, end quote. The picture of two black teenagers, Thomas Shipp and Abram Smith, lynched in Marion, Indiana in 1930 was taken by Lawrence Bittler. That's the end of my quote from the book. And let me point out that the federal anti-lynching legislation would not be passed for almost one full century until it was finally signed into law by President Joe Biden. And now, recorded in 1939 by Milt Gabler's Commodore Records, here is the original version of Strange Fruit.
Poplar trees.